Hello folks, Robert from Marine Depot here, and today we're going to take a closer look at the Flood Guardian manufactured by XP Aqua. At one point or another, many of us have accidentally left our RODI system running, which then resulted in a flood. It's always a huge mess, and here at Marine Depot we've heard way too many horror stories of ruined hardwood floors and soaked carpet. With what's at stake during an RO flood, the Flood Guardian is money well spent. The RODI Flood Guardian quickly installs in just a few minutes and lets you filter your tap water worry-free. This device functions like a float valve, without many of the drawbacks associated with traditional mechanical floats. The RODI Flood Guardian has three components: a dual optical sensor, a quarter-inch RO solenoid, and a power adapter. To set the unit up, attach the magnetically coupled optical sensor onto your reservoir. The magnetic coupling means the sensor is quite versatile and will work on pretty much any type of container. An old fish tank, a garbage can, a tote, or even a bucket. And better yet, no drilling is required, so that means you can easily move the optical sensor between different containers. Next, cut the line between the carbon block filter and your RO membrane and install the inline RO solenoid. Pay careful attention to the arrow on the solenoid indicating the flow of water from your carbon block filter into your membrane. Then, connect the RO solenoid and power adapter to the inline controller via the separate dongles. Apply power and you're ready to start making water. The RODI Flood Guardian will shut off the flow of water into the RO membrane when water rises and meets the optical sensor, ensuring your reservoir does not overflow and flood. Next time you're ready to make water, just press the play button on the controller or power cycle the unit to start making water again. At this point, you might be wondering, what are the advantages and disadvantages of the Flood Guardian over a traditional mechanical float? The disadvantages of the RODI Flood Guardian is that it is a bit more expensive than a manual float valve and will also draw a tiny bit of electricity. The advantages of the Flood Guardian far outweigh the disadvantages, so that makes the extra expense of the Flood Guardian well worth it.
You don't have to drill a hole in your reservoir to mount a float valve. You don't have to worry about it clogging or failing because the sensor has no moving parts. You don't have to deal with the frustration of complicated plumbing and sensitive pressure solenoids. Probably the most crucial advantage is that the Flood Guardian is far more reliable with its dual optical sensor and default off position, which means even if power is lost, the unit will not allow water to pass through your RO system. If you already have a float valve, the RODI Flood Guardian can easily be added for extra protection and convenience.
You can also automate the XP Aqua Flood Guardian by using a timer. This means that the unit will only produce water when you say so, and will eliminate the need to press the button each time you need to fill your reservoir.
Simply set the timer to turn on when you're generally home or awake. The Flood Guardian will then only allow for water production during that time, and will shut off automatically when the reservoir is full. Using a timer like this will also eliminate TDS creep from getting into your reservoir because it stops the RODI system from constantly turning on and off.
Being such a simple addition to your RODI system, it's pretty amazing all of the potential benefits this little Flood Guardian can add. If you found this product review helpful, please share it with your friends and ensure that you're subscribed to our YouTube channel to stay up to date with all of the latest Marine Depot videos. I appreciate all of you for watching, and until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.